Hello guys, so I had a burnt prong on an adapter and in the basement, which is where I'm playing my music, and that's where Team Lewis concerts are happening, and that caused a fuse to blow. Put it in again after the second fuse was put in, and that one blew, and so I was like, we're done with this. I'm telling my dad. And then my dad was like, that might be why. Well, it probably is why that fuse blew. But, I mean, that's terrible that the fuse blew in the first place. Fuses aren't meant to do that kind of stuff. But, that's just what this one did. I'm not very glad to have this fuse around. By the way, this is a very old house.